Hello, my masterminds. Welcome to another installment of the Map of Madness, known as my YouTube channel. I am your host, as always, Anton Masters, bringing you another video. Now, before we get started, I need to explain, I've been gone for some time. I'm aware of it, and I'm sorry I've been gone for so long, not doing any content, and I've been getting new subscribers ever since, so I feel even more bad. Well, I've been having a real busy work schedule and everything, guys, and also lack of ideas and some technical difficulties, so I couldn't really give my best recently, so I apologize for that. But do not worry, because I am with you, because today I bring you Escape the Prison. Yes, Escape the Prison. It's a game I found on Addicting Games. It's a puzzle game, or as I like to call it, a figure shit out game. You know, one of those point and click kind of things. But anyway, I've always been interested in, like, prison escapes things, like the movies, games, and puzzles and everything. But I myself suck at puzzles, so we're just gonna see me try to figure this shit out. Now, I'm not gonna waste your time any longer. Let's get started. Showtime. Okay. There's the door. Got a light bulb. Got some gray in these cells. I see like three types of gray in here, actually four. Now the first thing you'll notice about the game is not only is there like arrows here on the sides that lead to like the door, the chitter, the bed, and the clock, but also this music is surprisingly catchy. Listen. Yeah, it's a generic jazz loop or something, but I kinda like it. Now, let's explore a little bit. Okay, there's a door open there. It's button's green. Let's peek out of my cell. I can turn the light on. Okay, let's see. Oh, we got some time marks here. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 7 with a cross mark. So that means 6, so this would be 20. Oh, this must be about how many days I've been here. Okay. You know, what did I even do to get in prison? You know what? I don't want to know. Okay, let's figure. Okay, I guess I can put my blanket there in the categories where you can see the clock as well for the game. Okay. Do I want to wait a few hours? No. I'm gonna get away, what the fuck am I gonna be doing?
It doesn't matter.
Come on, alright, wait. Do I have to put this in the shit? Hold on, can I flush? That's something that can entertain you. Well, that's good, but there's no sink! Dirty prison bastards. I'm gonna get a bad rep. Alright, I'm gonna assume I have to. Oh, God damn it, why do I have to be right? It's disgusting. Thank God there's no poop or piss in there, Jesus. Am I supposed to flood the prison room? I guess not, because I just broke the shitter. So I have to escape soon, because I can't hold on much longer.
I got a crap on deck that could choke a donkey.
Actually, you know what, I'm gonna pick the wait a few hours thing. Ooh, they brought me food. They got steak, peas, and mashed potatoes, it looks like. Oh, nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh, and I got a fork now. Okay, so, oh, maybe I'll make a towel or something with it? Okay, do I flip the bed? Wait, tunnel here? Oh, wait, there's cracks here. Maybe I'm supposed to. Okay, how about here? Okay, I guess I'm an idiot. I guess I could just wait a couple hours again. Ooh, they don't need any meal. Oh, I get what I'm supposed to do. Alright, maybe I'm supposed to, like, stack this together, please. Is it gonna work? Aha! okay. So, like, I'm gonna, like, do some... Wait a minute. I think I got an idea. Nope, back. If what I'm thinking is gonna happen... Okay, they got me another meal. Didn't even clean up. Like, what am I, a dog? Just like the never mind. Okay, put them together. Awesome. Okay, so I got my little fork staff right here. So now I'm assuming. Alright, and the water from the toilet there, and I'm guessing some sort of electrical current, because there's no doorknob or something, so I can't do that, so it's gotta be electrical powered, so.
Eureka!
Aha! Alright, I'll turn it off so I don't kill myself. Oh shit, can I go to bed? I guess not. Okay, let's see, sure. Can I wait another few hours? There's no more time to lose. Oh fuck, what are they gonna kill me or something? I better get the fuck out of here. Okay. Okay, I guess it's empty. I wanna explore though. It's locked, that's locked, that's locked, that's locked. Fuck. Oh, this one can get in here. Don't have an administrator access. Suck my ass, computer. Surveillance camera. Maybe I'll go in here. I'll turn it up. Wait, what's it say? 30/08/2016. Okay, I'm gonna say this game came out in 2016. Just a wild guess. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the camera. Okay, paused. I guess I gotta delete my record. Because, I mean, they're gonna look for me, right? And, oh, fuck. Actually, when was I incarcerated? Okay, I got it. Okay. Okay, 30/08/2016. Ah, the tally marks. Okay, 14. That's it. Ew. Okay, no. Desk. Please let my math be right. Ah, perfect. Because I need to add an extra day there because that clock, I've been here longer now. So, okay, I think my cell is 32158. Deleted. Alright. Okay. I guess I gotta go now. Oh fuck, what are keys now? No. Wait, what's that? L's keys? Oh, it's a key card. Wait, that's it. Roman Masterminds at 8 minutes and 40 seconds exactly. We escaped the prison. Freedom! 42, fuck you, whatever. Well guys, we escaped the prison. That was fun. And it was sort of easy to figure out once you got used to everything, that you were able to put one and one together easily. I mean, though I doubt that escaping a prison's that easy. Then again, if a guy can document his own escape, I don't see why that's not possible. Sorry, I was late, guys. Hope this worked out for you, because there's more of these coming out on the way. Maybe not exactly puzzle games, but just flash games in general are coming. Maybe puzzle games. Okay. Probably do this. Well, I'm gonna end things here, guys. As always, be sure to like, comment, and share this video to all your friends, and if you really want to be awesome, hit the subscribe button and join the Legion of Masterminds. And as always, keep the madness flowing, and have a good day, guys. Later.